A week after a fence jumper at the White House last weekend, and now reports of yet another incident taking place. Our Ryan Nobles is with us now. There's a tweet coming from the White House press secretary, Sean Spicer, just tweeting this: individual jumped bike rack on Pennsylvania Avenue, not White House fence. Great response by Secret Service. Ryan Nobles, what's going on here?
Yeah, Frederica, I can confirm what we've learned here in the last few minutes from an official who's familiar with the situation. Essentially what happened here was that an individual attempted to jump over what they call the expanded bike rack, which is basically another barrier between the general public and then the fence that wraps around the White House. This was an additional security measure that's been put in place in the past few years. This individual jumped over that bike rack, and as soon as he jumps over that bike rack, the Secret Service goes into an elevated security posture. So the threat level raised to an orange level, which is one of the highest levels. As soon as he jumped over, two Secret Service agents immediately tackled the person and put that person under arrest. As a result, there was some security maneuvering in different parts of the White House. So basically, the uniformed officers moved into that enhanced security posture, so their weapons were drawn, especially in different parts of the North Lawn. But this individual was arrested within 2 minutes, and then after about a five-minute period of time where they made sure that the remaining part of the White House property was put under control, the threat level was put down. Mm. This official that I talked to described the situation as a slam dunk. He said that this is how the security process is supposed to work. The second the person was found to be past that expanded bike rack, they immediately jumped into that security posture, and he was apprehended. The person is currently being questioned. The official that I talked to described him as someone who probably is disturbed in some way. They said that this person had a letter that he was attempting to deliver to a White House official. But as of right now, we just got to the White House, and for the most part, it looks like business as usual here. People are milling about. A brief scare, but this time around, Secret Service had it nailed exactly the way they're supposed to, given this situation, which kind of plays into the tweet that you just read from the press secretary.